Oracle.
Hajime. So do you.
Yes, I'm headed.
Journey lasted little over a month, visiting academics in both Metropolis and Keystone. I was exposed to a wealth of new ideas. I began my day returning home in good spirit, eager to see my wife and family. I ended it kneeling in their blood, broken fragments of my life, holy.
Yeah, I know. I once saved an unfortunate inmate from leaping off into the rocks below. I found a cave entrance and over the years have moved a number of supplies here. It's a regular home away from home.
I returned to my work, but I could not shake the pictures from my mind. I should have been repulsed, but I was more eager than ever to find an explanation for why someone would do this.
That trophy was a test. Well done. Yeah. You passed the elementary...
Security deactivated.
On.
I'm going after her. She was heading to the mansion with cash. I'm going up top via the catacombs.
Sorry, boss. It took a little longer to find him than you figured it would.
I'm sorry. I'll try and be more precise next time I'm planning an island takeover.
Felt like days, I endured his boasts.
Why?
Hey, this is weird. I've hacked into her email accounts. Two mails stand out. The first is a resignation letter dated last week. Sounds like she was trying to get away.
And the second?
A message from Joker. Well, Jack White. It's a long thread. She's begging to stop the experiment, says it's too dangerous. He's not listening. Let's see. Random threats to her family, a couple of bad jokes. A picture of a dead baby and a threat.
Go on.
He says, I'm coming for you. I want what I paid for. And then another joke about wheelchairs. Lovely. And a drawing of some kind of donkey.
No mystery why she's so scared. I'm coming up to the surface. I'll find her.
Session 2. Patient name, Waylon Jones, a.k.a. Killer Croc.
So, is this the part where you try and reason with me? Find out why I did it, Doc.
We're here to help you, Mr. Jones.
Thugs have access to the armory.
down. I guess that is all. I've got a couple of men in the guard towers covering your movements. But be careful. Those loose cannons, itchy trigger fingers, well, you know, accidents do happen.
Some legs.